tears and disbelief at Ballyzay House on Monday evening. The reality that the party they had supported for decades had lost the general election was beginning to sink in. Many stared at the electronic screens as the results began to come in. By 10 o'clock, many had already realized that the party was not in a good position. For some young voters, a PNM defeat, they believe, jeopardizes their chances at a tertiary level education.
My children crying. Imagine that. Because people of Trinidad, right, decide to play Russian roulette and play games with a children's future. Time will tell, and God will sleep.
All I want to know is how I get to go to school. Come, I'm going to close down all the youth program and then for all of you, send them you nothing to get John.
Others dealt with their emotions much differently. This supporter criticized the media for the election outcome.
And we hope the so-called free press will stand by and be responsible for what they have done.
As their political leader, Patrick Manning, addressed a small crowd who had gathered to listen to a victory speech rather than one of defeat, the tears could not be held back, but they all rallied behind their leader. For CNC3, I'm Kamal Georges.